Gary here. Welcome to episode number 11, my Let's Play of East, the Oath and Felghana on the PC. In the last episode, we finished our quest in the Tigray Quarry, in the abandoned mine at the bottom of the Tigray Quarry. And we've been told to go and follow Dogi and go and see his old master, Bernhard, who is up the Elderm Mountains, which is somewhere which I didn't realise, I didn't acknowledge that I came to at the start of the game. So I had the save point at the base. I've just kind of fast traveled to here, and I'm going to start making my way up the hill. So it looks quite cold, and apparently it's not particularly hospitable. What's that? Couldn't quite read that there. Largely under something by a man, anyway. At least the enemies are quite straightforward, if not tough, so far. So I hope it stays like that. Ah! Okay, thanks for proving me immediately wrong. Is there a way of fighting them more effectively? Because that's not really working for me at the moment. There we go. Gotta watch out for them then, I guess. Ah, right. Then you've got these guys, just a normal sort of... Oh, okay. They're quite tough though. I can say they're just normal sort of enemies, but they are... I'm not doing particularly well. Anyway, right, there's another one of those. See if I can lure it out without aggroing the other guy. Nope, they're both going to come for me still. I just want one of them, one at a time, basically. Right. That'll do. Stun him. There we go. And get some health back. Good. Right. Just going to try and avoid him. Okay, that didn't work. There we go. Just gonna try and catch the tail end of him, I guess. Right, up another hill. There's another one there, I didn't see him first. Gang will be a bit different and whatnot. Ah, I can just attack him when he's in the ground at least, that's a start. There we go, that's a better way of dealing with them. Oh Christ, I'm almost out of HP. Right. Oh, I've got... oops, wrong one. How do I change this again? This one, there we go. I've got some ranged attacks I can use. And this being the mountains, they're probably going to be quite effective, I imagine. As long as I can keep enough MP. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, please don't kill me. That'll be awfully embarrassing. Oh, crap, now we've got flying enemies. Okay. So we can use the height advantage here. No, okay. Can't get the line right. That'll do, right. Come on. Get back down here. I can burn you. There we go. Ah, so they can come down here. There we go. Right, I can deal with these now at least. That's a start. Now, there's nothing else up here. No, I swear he was hanging about, so... Ow. I feel like I should retreat, given I've only got 16 HP. But I've still got to get back down the hill, so... I'll just do it again. Crap. Right, let's try again. Take what we've learnt and not die immediately, hopefully. Change that to that for a start, so I can just blast him from a distance. There we go. I keep an eye out for these ones. So, if you get there, he should jump with us. Then I can just attack him. Right, we're getting here. That sword's not overtly effective, but so be it. There we go. See, everything's so much easier when you just know what you're doing a little bit. Ah, it's gone. Never mind. Right. As I was saying. There he is. Just use the fire up here to try and lure them out a bit. Or just generally piss them off. Okay. This one here I'll just old-fashioned beat the crap out of, I guess. stupid thing. Come here. That's the one. See, he stops to do his attack, so you've got times to get in there and move out of the way, I guess. Beat him off a couple of ledges. Into a corner. Right. And this one up here, if I can just... There we go. Ow. That hurt more than I thought it was going to. Come on. Okay, just stop it. I'll just kill you then. Okay, does that go anywhere? No. Come on then. Oh. That's the one. Get all three attacks in at once if you can. Fire. That's it. Right. Ah, didn't see. I did see him actually. I just don't know why I didn't do anything. That was stupid. Come here. That's it, right. So, up and over here. There's another one of those. Ow. Damn it, stop killing me. You're not allowed to do that. Right. Okay, no, that's the end of the next area. So just keep him at distance. Oh, missed him. Come on. Ah, should have attacked him quicker. Teach me to toy with my prey. Come on. Ah, silly. There we go, right. Not getting many herbs up here. At least not when I need them. It's almost as if they're waiting until I don't need them. They're super weak to fire magic, so that's good. Right. Yeah, come on then. There we go. Right. Oh, new enemy. Right. Can't see his bars. So they come back to him. Yes. Ow. I was silly. I was super silly. Right, ah, quick, yes! 10 HP more, sweet. Right, I can get you. There we are. Right. Slowly does it. We're heading into an underpass here somewhere, some sort. Not trying to be too big. Ah. Right. Come here. Oh. That was unexpected. There we go. Right. There we go. Right. Any benefit to this? I don't know. We'll see. Something like that, though. I already just saw like a fireball go past him there before he's like, what the hell's that? Ah. There we go, right. Okay, there's another one, a bit more close quarters of fight though, but... There we go, level up as well. Back to full HP. Sweet. Right, I'm less cautious now. Okay, maybe he should be a little bit more cautious. He's getting super aggressive. And he's actually a bit tougher, I think. Bees! Out of the way, right. There we go. So yeah, when you're close to full HP, you seem to get loads of those things. Ow. Dutch columns. The the herbs, like to heal up, as drops, but you don't get any when you're pretty much at death's door, which is annoying. Come here. Didn't mean to do that. That was silly. There we go. Right. I should have dropped you straight back down there, so I'll try and avoid that. He hasn't seen me yet. Oh, he has. Okay. Well, now he hasn't. Bees. Come on. There we go. That was a successful jump. Probably faster going across like that, yeah. Okay, there's another new enemy here. I don't know what exactly he's doing. quite nasty, actually. Yeah, I should probably stay away from him. Right, let's pretend he's not there. Just keep going. So, what we've got here? Ah, Slippy. But Revalor, so kind of worth it. Just got to jump over these bloody attacks. Is there anything else in here? No, just loads of these rock fellas. Ah, they're everywhere. Right. Come on, bro. Just keep your mate away from us. He's scary. Bees. Well, not bees at all, are they? Don't let me do that. There we go. That's the one. Right. What we got here? Burn leaves. Are they anything interesting? Illness in small animals. I'll keep a hold of them because I've got a feeling that's going to be a sort of a quest item. Pretty sure I could use them on something for myself, but it's probably more useful to not. Intuition says. Ow. Ow. Oh, you guys, stop sucking. There we go. That is mostly me, but yeah. Let's go. Damn it, better shot. There we go. I'll do. You guys all get back. There we go, bit of health. Phew. Sound of panic. Okay, across there. Get my strength up a little bit, nice. Oops. There we go, right. Ah, there's another one in here as well. Nice. These must come in useful at some point, because there's a lot of them about. Right, so let's try and take one of these out from a distance. Get a better shot than that. I'll do. Nope. Come on. Charge. There we go. Sweet. Right. I'll just run the old-fashioned way if I can. Just flip back off there. Oh, it's this guy. Hey, scary. Some sort of actual guy with a sword. Oh, it's the next level of that frog thing, isn't it? A frog thing, wolf thing. Same difference. Just with him looking... Get back. There we go. With him being green, I'm just confused. I think getting a little bit of Chrono Trigger there, actually, as well. I can take him out from over here, at least safely now. If I can get the shot right. There we go. Sweet. That's the one. Show him his boss. Come on. There we go. Come here. That's the one. Just get that. Ow! Okay, I didn't see him at all there. He got us that time. Got us good. There we go. Better way to deal with him, just attack him. There we go. Okay, this one's going to be a bit trickier, I think. I'm getting a couple of attacks in quickly while it's just up there. That's him. Come on. There we go. Right, there's another one here. Getting less good at getting the attacks in without him killing us. Wow, there's a chest up there as well. How do I get to that? Let's go and have a look. Do I have to double back on myself or something? No? We have to work all the way around, I guess. Come on then. That's it, that's how you do that. I think I will actually, oh, won't I? Yeah. There we go. They aren't too bad, actually. Don't know what he's doing, just sat there by himself, but... Let me show you how you get up there. Never mind. Come on. That's better. Right. Come on. And then... Missed him, damn it. Excuse me, I'm just getting some stuff out of the chest. Just hang fire, mate. And fight. There we go. Yeah, totally realistic. Right. Can't get up there. I'll just double back on myself across here somewhere. That's it. Then back across there. Sweet. We're making progress, at least. Feels like we are. Definitely the save point. Right. I feel... Let's just see what happens when I go up here. Actually, what did it say there? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to the name. Midpoint. Right, sorry, I'm going to keep going. We'll try and get to the top. Or I'm going to have a boss fight, whichever's easiest. Damn it, boss fights. Yep. I'm sure you have. Is that Chester? Nope. It's the blokey. Alright. How's it going? Dulan, that's it. Which one? Hey, am I right? I'm right. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yay! Embrace sounds nice. Crap. Birds. Pecking birds everywhere. Let's try this instead. Okay, they've got different elemental weaknesses. So that one doesn't like this. Doesn't like whirlwind. Doesn't help if I can't get any attacks in. Ow. Hey, watch out for the songs of the Furies, I guess. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead. So we get some more attacks in on that one, it should be good. Or it'll just kill me, right. Yes, that one's weak to fire. Ow. It's actually working the opposite way that it normally does, where the one that's this white colour is actually weak to what it looks like it should be strong to. But if I can just keep attacking that one, get the numbers down maybe. So we're looking at about 900. Ah, crap, they're doing this big attack. Right, let's get some of these on the... Come here. It's fine. Can't be too far off getting... There, right. So, that should help. So... But now there's two of them that are doing this, of course. But that one's weak to this. to Whirlwind again, like I'm saying, so I can hopefully take that knowledge and then use it to get to a one-on-one fight. So unfortunately, go away! I can't be too aggressive here, actually, because they're just going to keep attacking me. Yeah. Come on. Stop it. One more. Come on. Right. Ow. Stupid songs. Right, ow. 7 HP. Not gonna win, but meh. Come on then. Damn it. Right. Plan's in place now though. Right, so. Don't. Sorry. Right, I keep going. I was gonna just. Took way too much cheap damage there. Lost like a third of my HP just by being stupid. Oh, so I'm just gonna let them kill us. Come on then. Get me. There we go. Right, let's try this again. One more time. Ah! Wrong one. Wrong one. There we go, get a couple attacks in there. Stop blocking them off for. Right. It only parks up along here for this one, so. Then these are just waved attacks. Just. One more, there we go. Right. Ow, ow. Yeah, set yourselves up for another one of those. All day. Right. Ah! Ow. Ah! Right, what I'm gonna do is, I'm actually gonna go and level up. So I've got quite close to a level there. I was still struggling coming up here. So I'm going to call it a day there, actually. So much for the midpoint. I'll probably do a bit of leveling off screen, I think. I'm going to see how much I can get. Maybe level 27, I think, might where it'll start to slow down up and down the mountains a bit. But until then, take care of yourself and have a good day. Goodbye.